First of all, I thank the teacher community. What I am today is because of them. So I am speaking here because what I have been taught from my school. I thank the teacher community. If not for the teachers, I wouldn't have been here. I wouldn't have been a journalist today. I think education is very important in today's life. I always tell the parents, don't give property to your children. Give the education, property snatched away. They can, through the education, they can do a livelihood. So I request everybody to focus on education. Education is very important. My son also is a journalist. I always told him to you do a complete education, because tomorrow if you have property, your cousins, your brothers may snatch it. But education, nobody can snatch your education. I have been brought up in an Indian culture, hardcore journalist. From the age of 21, I have come in the field of journalism. And I know what it teaches. Even today when I see my teacher, I stop on the road in my car and I touch their feet, because after the parents, it's because of them what I am there. So I have the highest regard to the teacher. And in fact, I am also half teacher. I take journalism classes, I take television classes. And I always tell my students and I always tell everybody, you know, education is very, very important. So hats off to the teachers community. I am so proud. I am so humbled and honored that I have come here amongst the teachers who have got the awards here and all the top dignitaries here. You know, without the teachers, except the politician, without the teachers, nobody can be anything. We may be a great teacher, I may be a journalist, we may be a scientist or a doctor, anything. It's the teacher who teaches us. So hats off to the teachers. After God and parents, it is the teachers. I respect you all and I love all the teachers. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.